basic room. To start, click Add Floor Plan, start from blank, rectangular. In the bottom right corner, click the Resize button to change the room size. Here, you can adjust room measurements such as length and width, wall thickness, and ceiling height. You can even change the room area with a single click. By clicking on a size parameter on a wall, you can set it for that specific wall. To roll back changes, click back at the top menu. To change the position of a wall, drag it. It is locked by default, but if you click cancel, the wall will return to its original position. If you click continue, you will unlock and change the wall's position. To draw additional walls, click draw wall in the bottom left corner. Set the wall thickness and thickness direction, inside, outside, or center. Draw the walls to create a new room. Then click the room, select room type, and choose an option such as bathroom or bedroom. To view rooms in 3D, click Open 3D Plan in the bottom left corner. Rotate the plan in 360 mode. Click the navigation icon in the bottom left corner to switch to walk view and drag the icon to navigate the room. In this mode, you can go through the door to the other room. Room shapes. In the Choose Room Shape menu, you can find pre-designed room layouts such as L-shape room, T-shape room, cut, rounded, Z shape. Draw walls from scratch. You can manually draw a floor plan instead of using pre-designed layouts. Click Draw Walls from Scratch in the Choose Room Shape menu. Set the wall thickness and thickness direction by clicking Wall Thickness in the bottom left corner. Then click Done to start drawing walls. To set the correct room size, click the Resize icon in the bottom right corner and select Change Room Size. Adjust the room length and width, then click outside the room to exit wall editing mode. To continue editing your floor plan, click Edit Walls. You can also set the floor plan scale by clicking the Resize icon in the bottom right corner and selecting Change Plan Scale. Press the length or area markers to set the scale. By default, one square of the guide equals 1 to 1 meter. Adjust the length and click Done. These are the basic options to build a room. See you in the next lesson.